really responsible for selling an offer? Is it the features, the emails, ads, the funnel, the copy? Hi, I'm Christa Nichols, and I write sales campaigns for 7- and 8-figure entrepreneurs and business owners. And there's a myth floating around that somehow the copy is the thing that's responsible for selling an offer. Is that true? As a copywriter, should you be concerned if your client comes to you and says, "My stuff isn't selling and it's all your fault"? Good copy is a powerful part of any marketing campaign, but it's not the only thing that's responsible for creating sales. Marketing campaigns are made up of a lot of different pieces: audience awareness, emails, the integrations, the funnels, the organic social media, how well the brand is known, how well the face of the brand connects with their target audience, what their sales process is, whether or not they're closing on calls, what the ad targeting is. Copy is just one piece of the sales puzzle. And it's important to remember, if a client comes to you and says, "Hey, it's not working, it's your fault," if the data shows that your copy is converting, if your ads are doing well, the funnels are doing well, the emails are getting opened and clicked on, then it's not the copy's fault. You can safely assume that something else is off. Sales are created by a multitude of factors, and copy is only one of them. Follow for more tips for freelance copywriters.